Alright, welcome back to my first playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 27, and last time we set up this coal mine to replace all the ships with a few planes, and I'm rolling in the money pretty decent, about 40 million on this big line, and I'm gonna be adding more. Adding more planes probably just to get it going a little better, because I'm guessing that this still has a lot. Yeah, 200. So I'm going to be putting like 8 or 10 planes on this probably. And it's going to be bringing in a lot of money. So it's definitely going to be awesome. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And let's get going. I have no idea. I kind of know, but I have no idea what I'm doing this episode, besides adding a lot of planes, so we're just gonna have a look around while all these planes. And each one of these is 25 million, so I gotta wait and make more money before I buy more. So I could just max out my loan, but I don't wanna deal with the loan interest. Six planes, yeah, that's definitely gonna need to be more than that. At least two or three more. Oh yeah, it's on slow, no wonder. I was, why the hell is it moving so damn slow? I like how you can move everything around, that's so awesome. I do like how they on my $1 billion stream I just did yesterday, it definitely made my money balloon up like crazy. There we go. Just pound them in. Everybody's getting some. Yeah. Come on, motherfucker. Get rolling. I had it dialed in so good when I was doing that other stream. It was awesome. Yeah, I need to turn those cost ones off. Nobody wants to see that. Shit. I did that wrong. I gotta wait a few minutes. I can't upgrade them yet. have that yet. We definitely need to max the year out real quick. We're definitely going all the way to 2020 right now. For sure we are. That is necessary. 8 vehicles. Almost. This is a long flight, so let's just take a quick look. Shit, I could do the fuel like that too. I just now thought of that. Holy shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's definitely happening. That line's going away. For sure. Oh, I love this. I redid the front of that. That's awesome. All the long lines are definitely getting replaced. For sure. Love doing seven things while it auto saves. It doesn't want to. There we go. Those are cool. Might throw them somewhere eventually. I can leave that in. So I just need to look at all my lines. Yeah, because some of these lines, I just want to be able to set up the right trucks and just leave it, never touch it again. I like the Tesla trucks that I unlocked on my last stream. It was pretty good. Anywho. fastest line earning, 55 million.
Yeah.
It's just so bank. Oh shit. There we go. Almost. I don't like that truck. I want the Tesla truck, wherever that is. Holy shit. Like 14 fucking industries. No towns. Oh, there's a town right there. I'm stupid. South Frosty. Nothing. Why is it shipment higher? There you go. There you go. God, it'd be perfect if that damn thing, oh, I could just... What the shit? $52 million. I don't think that's ever going to happen. $200. Einheitswagen. $37 million. Damn. God, this game is stuttering so bad. It's terrible. It's almost like I need another. I could have that hooked up to both and not even need trucks. They're surrounding it. That's so cool. Does this even make money? I've literally never looked at this. Eh. That's pretty cool. Trying to look around. I could have
departures approved, Delta Ontario. Your northwest departures approved, Delta Ontario.
Figure it out. Okay, so brains. Take the coal out. Bring back food. None. Food's down here in the middle. All the way at the bottom. I'm jacked up the sound. Later. Holy shit. Three planes, bunch of cars, couple of engines. Why does the sound keep taking a shit? I have $100 million, I guess. Just gotta have to switch the takeoff and landing. Tyrone, how's it going? Well, my game, like the sound is jacked up for some reason. It only plays like the background noises. It's not playing like the cars and everything else. I don't know. Other than that, I'm gonna reload it again just to see. So it's a well-known problem that the sound goes out. Oh, that's great. Cut down on the number of vehicles, honestly. That's what I'm gonna have to do. That's terrible. I've had to do that with other games in the past. That's shitty. Sometimes things happen with your computer, you just want to throw it out the window, but, I don't know. That shit's wild. $80 million. What does it mean when shipment is not up all the way? I don't get that.
Northwest departures approved at Ontario. And your Northwest departures approved at Ontario.
Ooh, there you go, off the run. I just see a come on through. Faster. I saw you trying my map out. That was pretty cool. Okay, I saw you had like 400 million or something. You got it in 2 hours, or you're at 2 hours? What do you mean? Yeah, once you figure it out, it comes pretty easily. Because you just gotta, like, I'm putting, now I figured this out before I did that challenge, but then I forgot about it, and then in the middle of it, I was like, oh yeah, if I use planes, each line will make like $100 million. If you carry stuff back and forth both times, that's what I'm going to do here, it'll totally work. But, I need to save it, and I will be right back. And thank you for watching this episode. If you're watching on the stream, leave a follow. I'd really appreciate it. And thank you for all the follows tonight. Tupop. Let's see. Maple Bacon for the 37 viewer host. Mr. Faster and Cram05 for the follows yesterday. I will be back on tomorrow night, 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. And see you guys then. Deuces.